Did you know that there is a LCD monitor for the Apple IIgs computer? Actually, there are two. The LMD1420 includes B and C inputs for RGB and also has the ability to take an external sync. The 1410 strictly supports sync on green. Either way, they're great little monitors for your Apple IIgs project. Now to get my blue SCSI working.